played Intro Stage. Oops. That's not what that's supposed to be. Oh, turn shot, why? You betrayed me. Okay, I wasn't low enough. Whatever. I walked towards him just expecting him to shoot the little thing. Okay, I'm gonna say it. I don't know if everyone else has ever thought this. Looking at the face graphics for X and for Zero, don't you think they kind of look like chipmunks? Like, the nose specifically and whatnot? Anyone else think that? You can't unsee it, by the way. Yo, thanks for the luck. You can't unsee that. Oof. Good enough. Kind of hodgepodge my way through the end, but whatever. Ah. waste. Basically, there's a gigantic free time save in Mammoth Stage. So I'm looking forward to that. Oh, why did I jump there? I didn't need to jump at all. Just strong toe that platform. Good enough. I thought about grabbing a drink and I didn't. Come on. There we go. Despise that jump. Oh, come on. Come on, dude. Seriously? Still gonna be a huge time save because I don't have to re-enter this stage two more times. Bad platform. The time saves. Every split has been gold. Every split has been gold. Oh. Oh, dash jump, please. Ah, it was supposed to be a charged one. It's not good. I was gonna say, I'm gonna take some health just so I'm not greedy. Probably gonna play this a little bit safe. I'm hoping that counted. That was a little close. But I'm hoping that counted. Otherwise, I have to do one more full rip through. Fingers crossed that actually counted. I saw the full health. I know I saw the full health. I saw blue above and around the health. So... Dash, where were you? Yeah, I can believe that. Let's face it, when is going to the call center ever something you want to do? I'm just...
like, I really want to go to work today.
Yeah. I really want to go talk to 100 people, the majority of which are going to be angry with me and yell at me.
I'm an intellectually incapable of anything. Good call, Marcus. I'll see you for, I don't know, when I gotta go get my license.
Oof. Oof, missed one. Oh well, it's not too bad. That was fast.
Thank you. just in case any part of my trunk gets pulled apart for this, I thought I'd take this stuff.
nice dash jump. The first non-gold split of the run. I think I did that too early. I didn't. Okay. I didn't think it was gonna last long enough, to be honest. I didn't want to die there. Which is fine. Well, now I know. Oops. Ugh. Yeah, I'm gonna wait this out. Thank you. Oh, you would. Stop tossing spiders! Oh my god. Thank you. At least now I can get a pattern I can focus on. Just chucking spiders everywhere. Ah. All right. You're recovered. It's fine. Fine. Wait a minute. So I don't need to mess around with the shield. Thank you. I think I'm gonna get the charge in time. I should have started firing a little bit earlier. Nope. No. Hoping I could Hadouken him, but it's fine. Okay. Oops. Okay. Well, the very, very end was a little sloppy. And then my PB, I did get the Hadouken on the D-Rex, but I more than made up for it in other ways. Gross. Hands, please. I am more than happy with that. Little rough at the end, but over a 4.5 minute PB? Yeah. I was definitely due. Thank you. Practice certainly paid off. Big shout outs to you and Walrus Prime for all of the help earlier today. Feeling much more confident in the race. Hey, thanks, Destroyer. I knew I was due for a PB in this category. I mean, the practice certainly helped. But, yeah, that's not too bad. So I've got a race coming up later tonight. It's going to be 9 Eastern, 10 Pacific, and it's actually a two-game race. It's going to be Mega Man X Hundo, and then it's going to be Mega Man 2 Zipless, normal mode. And they're back-to-back, so no break between the two, just one right into the other. Feeling good, though. I PB'd in Mega Man 2 yesterday as well. So between the two games, I shaved off like 6 minutes. Now I also feel like I could PB at any percent. Oh, I can get up and stretch my legs for a moment.